the secret door into your part of the submarine?
Secret doors are cool.
How do we get up to the next deck?
We can use the water to move some of this junk.
Well, then I guess it's good this submarine is leaking, huh?
Through the airlock and the torpedo room.
All right. You know, considering we had about a minute to build this place, we were surprisingly thorough. Hey, Petruvius, I have a better idea. If we attach a torpedo to the outside of the submarine and fire it, it'll push the submarine back up to the surface.
If you're sure.
Okay, one of us needs to stand on that pressure switch while the other pulls the handle next to it down to lock it. All right, pull that handle down. Computer.
Shouldn't you have attached the torpedo before you fired it?
Uh-oh. So we'll just go with your drowning plan then, I guess.
The others might still be okay. Swim around to the airlock. Thank you.
Thank you.
Man, I just remembered this spacesuit is dry clean only.
Yeah. Pragalizer on the infinitieth floor of the Octan Tower, we are going to need to follow these instructions.
I got this.
I call this Emmett's plan to get inside the tower, put the piece of resistance on the Kraggle, and save the world. These office towers, I've built 100 just like them back in the city. If we can just get in there, I know where all the air ducts and wiring are. I can get us anywhere. My idea is to build a spaceship that's exactly like all the other Octan delivery spaceships. Step one, you get the instructions and build the ship. See? Another use for my awesome double-decker couch. Thank you.